Hey, good evening, everyone. This is Tenken Kaneko, and welcome to the Daily Ramble. Currently, I am in Old Ori Park. Now, you can't really see it, but behind me, there is the clock tower. It's called Terebi Tower, or Terebi Tōsan. And it is sort of a TV tower, and you have an NHK off to the side. Just next to me, you can hear some water running, and there's basically a waterfall beside me here, which is pretty cool. I'll show it to you in a second. But people come into this park and kind of hang out all the time, which is really awesome. There's actually a person playing soccer just here. And usually this park has really big festivals all the way through, but due to COVID-19, it hasn't been used very much this year, so it's pretty empty. I mean, there's lots of people out, but not nearly as busy as it normally is, because normally this place is full of tents and everything else. Anyways, I'm going to show you around here. I'll take a couple of shots in the park, and I probably won't be speaking much more just because there's lots of people and they look at me funny. But yeah, so that's it. I'll catch you on the flip side and enjoy the rest of the video. Cheers. Hey, ladies and gentlemen, that's it for me. It's getting really dark. I don't know if you can see this behind me here, but it's the fountain in the middle of the park. If you head this way, you go to the Odori Terebi Tōsan, and if you go behind me, there's one of the old legislature buildings, a brick building in Hokkaido. There are two here. There's what's called Ekerenga, which I might show you another day, and it's that way, I think. Yeah, I'm not 100% sure. I got myself turned around. Something like that. Anyways, the one at the far end of the park this way is the legislative building where they basically law courts, original law courts. And it's super cool. You can go in for free, like a lot of the things here. Anyways, that's it for the Daily Ramble. I know I said that earlier, but this time it is. And I will catch you on the flip side. Ciao.